Sam Worthington is facing up to a year in jail if convicted of punching a photographer during a scuffle in New York. The actor says he was protecting Lara Bingle, who was described as Australia's Kim Kardashian.
Sam Worthington had to fight his way through the paparazzi pack, but this time, no punches were thrown.
Do you regret punching the photographer?
Sam, will you just protect
Lara? Not block the door.
The Avatar star left all the talking to his lawyer, whose clients include famous rappers Jay-Z and Lil Wayne. Worthington is now looking at a rap sheet that includes two counts of assault, one count of attempted assault, and one count of harassment. He's facing up to a year in jail if convicted. He's also been slapped with a restraining order not to go near the paparazzo he allegedly punched. The photographer's lawyer unimpressed with the whole show.
I'm hoping that the system of justice works in an equal and fair way without any favoritism toward movie stars or the Australian version of Kim Kardashian.
There was little joy for Worthington when he tried to leave court. A mix-up meant he was stranded with no getaway car. He's been excused from his next court appearance in May because he'll be out of the country filming a movie. Christina Hearn, Nine News, New York.